Ah, there could be someone in there.
Wait, don't go.
What is good, you guys? It's your boy Kai, and I'm excited. Cause this video was crazy. So in this video, I was just gonna go on a bike ride and record the whole thing. But then I found some really crazy things on my bike ride. Maybe even a homeless guy.
Bruh.
So just stay tuned.
So I think I'm gonna mount my GoPro like onto a bike helmet. So then you can actually watch me biking. Okay guys, my brother's gonna be biking with me today too.
Nice.
So this is my neighborhood. It's a really nice neighborhood. Okay, we're gonna go down this alley.
Let's go!
There's a cart right there.
What?
There's a big field actually over here, and I saw a table in those bushes over there. So we're gonna check that out later. Because I was walking yesterday with my dad and my brother, and we saw it, and it looked weird. I don't know why. It just, like, it was literally in the middle of these bushes.
Oh my god!
Imagine there's a table there. There could be like a homeless person there or something. All right, I'm walking up. There's stuff in there, definitely. I see like a purple bag. I see a bunch of weird stuff in there. Alright, so we're heading out over here. It's in there. Okay. There was a table right here. The table's gone. There could be someone in there. There could be someone in there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah. There wasn't actually anyone in there, but that kind of got scary. Because yesterday there was a full-on table, and now it's completely gone. But there's like trash in there and stuff. Guys, over there, there's a balloon though over there. Just like, it was just floating in the air, and now it's down here. And now there's two big cardboard boxes over there. So we're gonna go all around over there, come back and explore those cardboard boxes. So there's two cardboard boxes right here. Here, I'm gonna see, because there's some writing on it right there.
It says someone.
It's totally duct tape shut, but like, who knows, maybe they like somehow fell off out of like a delivery truck or something. Like, yeah. Maybe it's not that crazy as we think.
So there was actually a name on the cardboard boxes. Who it was supposed to go to. So I'm gonna go on my computer and hopefully find out, and maybe even give the box to that person. On Google Earth actually right now, and I know where this place is. It's actually crazy close to where the boxes were. So maybe these people didn't want the boxes. Maybe they just threw them away. They should have put them in the garbage, but maybe they just didn't want them. But I'm gonna search up this person's name, maybe to get some intel about them.
A few moments later.
Still nothing, though. I guess I'll truly never know the people who those boxes belong to. It does have a phone number, so I'm thinking, if this video gets a bunch of likes, we could phone this person and give them their boxes back. But that looks like it's gonna be it for today's video. I do hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Okay.